Weldon Nutt.
Jacob Nutt.
From Canton, Texas. It's our first UTV race. Should be excited. If we don't end up on our side, we'll end up with a smile on our face. So yes, he didn't know he was co-driving until this morning. We signed him up yesterday and borrowed a fire suit and a helmet, and we're gonna scare the crap out of him.
Both? I'm gonna try to scream and tell him what to do.
We're good. He doesn't have calm or a pumper.
Yeah, but I can lift my lens up and yell at you though. So
get the radio away from him.
Get the radio away.
Dixon in Colony, Texas. My very first race. I think it's pretty awesome. I think it's gonna be more awesome when I beat my buddy over there welding nut. I think it's gonna be pretty good bragging rights when we get back to the shop Tuesday. Brand new. I think it has maybe 30 miles on it. Oh, it's got 116. First event, hopefully not to be the last. The plan is to survive. Win, but no damage.
Hey, he'll take it out of your check.
Yeah, payroll deduction. Yeah, everything broke. Yeah. Yeah, BJ Allen, sponsor, boss.
Okay, this is BJ Allen, the president. This is Buck Allen, the CEO.
Yeah.
Neither one of us on these.
Hell no.
This is going to turn out.
It's a good day at work.
It's a good day at work. Some good drop-offs.
Yeah, there's some that get you teeter-tottering.
It's a blast.
So that was I could do this for a living, I think, if I get a good sponsor. Maybe FUBU will look at me. It's actually turned into work. Actually turned into like a job. But a hell of a lot funner. He hasn't seen it yet, so wait to see. He should be pretty proud though, because I finished. I didn't break much.
When I come across the doubles out there, I didn't judge them right, and I slowed down, but I didn't slow down enough, and I faced the second one and ended upside down on the back side of it. And he came by about 30 seconds later and helped flip us over.
30 seconds later, I watched it happen. I was on the other side of the lane.
And then about 45 minutes later, we were behind him, pulled up on him, and he was upside down in the same spot, so we had to get out there. That's not a razor obstacle.
Yeah, you're supposed to learn from others' mistakes. Apparently, I didn't get that one.
But that was a blast. These things are fun, and this course is fun.
Oh, it took it. This is a,
I mean, unbelievable course.
Very, very fun course. I was out running almost everything. I probably could outrun this guy here, but.
Yeah.
But,
you did.
Yeah.
It's all good.
It happens. He's the boss.
Mine will have the one on it, and yours will have the two on it.
He's my boss, so I can't, you know, I can't beat the boss. Yeah, I definitely have hell to pay at work next week.
Oh, it's all good. We had a great time, and spectators, I'm glad a bunch of people showed up. They said we put on a show, so that's what we came for. It's not the course's fault that I don't really jump the race again. This is our first time racing these, so we'll get better. If we come back here next year, we'll be able to launch them and land them without flipping in over 10, maybe.
Really wasn't much out there this thing didn't hit?
No, not a lot.
I mean, we did every bit of what these things here did, except we did it faster.
I don't know what kind of lap times we were turning. I'd like to see them. But
I got to know.
I know we were flying pretty good. Suspension mods on this one and engine mods on that one, but
stop
nothing.
Suspension engine mods on that one.
Nothing crazy. This is HCR built this one, and we all kind of chipped in and built that one with the cage and everything on it. But yeah, they're great. They're fun. He cut a tire.
I lost a tire. I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm.
I would have been on you if I would have lost that tire. I forgot about that.
But it's all good. Anything can handle the abuse of us for a day is definitely a well-built.
It's phenomenal.
It wouldn't have even bothered me to roll one out of the trailer with the tag still on the steering wheel and cut it off and hit the course. I mean,
definitely.
Unbelievable. The mods make it great in the rough stuff when you're hauling, but when you're going in the corners and over the jumps and stuff, I think a stock razor does just maybe even better around the corners and stuff. So. We'll be right back.